Hey there, I'm Lawson, and you look like you could use a little entertainment. So, I'm going to do something about that. Do you see this red and blue scarf? Well, not for long, because now it's green and yellow. Entertained? You should be. But I'm not stopping there. Nope. I have an extremely cool story for you from this girl Lena. My cousin knows. Lena's mom is leaving for 3 days to help Aunt Chloe with her new baby. So, Lena and Dad have all kinds of fun things planned, like a movie marathon and upside down ping pong. But while they're eating dinner, Dad gets a text from work, an emergency text. Turns out he's gonna have to work all weekend? Lena's super disappointed, but Dad says she can play extra Marvin Wagon. So they stick the dinner dishes in the sink and get to work. Next morning's breakfast dishes go in the sink too. Also lunch and dinner. Lena tries to ignore the overflowing sink every time she comes into the kitchen for a snack. After all, filling the dishwasher is not on her chore chart, just unloading it. So, Lena gets back to the important stuff, like collecting as many silver mushrooms as she can. But by day three, the sink is hard to ignore. In fact, it's threatening an avalanche. And this time, Lena can't look away. There's only one thing to do, because it's become a dish emergency. Lena rolls up her sleeves and gets down to business. She sorts, she rinses, she stacks, she scrubs, she dries, and as she puts the last dish away, she turns around again to see she has an audience. And Mom and Dad both turn to each other and say, "Did you tell her to do that?" And they both answer, "No." And Lena's like, "Well, somebody had to do it." And then they all do a three-way high 15. And play upside down ping pong to celebrate. So kids, never get stuck in a dish avalanche. And do remember that initiative is seeing what needs to be done and doing it. Are you entertained? I thought so. So, see you next time. Catch you guys later. Ping pong. Get out of here. I missed that one too. Doesn't matter, I got the first three. Bye.